was ever so graceful, so like an angel, but I see tears flow quietly. The struggle she sees in the spring when nothing comes dancing, paying a handsome fee, and still she smiles at me. But the last one free, unhesitatingly. And I am humbled, I am all broken, me alone. And I can't help but wonder, why do we sacrifice the beautiful one? Tales unsung, untold. Why do we sacrifice the beautiful ones? Why, when they walk with love alone? Why do we sacrifice our beautiful souls? Just trying to find their way home. Just trying to find